long time. There has been some adjustment. I am Dexter, one of Thomas' guides from his past Lyran incarnations, or his Lyran incarnations. We say past because it will make more sense in your time understanding. But as this one is starting to understand that all is one and all is now in this moment, yes, you forget when you come down here. As to see yourself in another form of light, to learn, to be moved by the waves, just like sandcorns and rocks are formed by the water, you are formed by that which influences you and those choices you take, and thereby you have set yourself in motion for another experience, which couldn't be if you already knew everything coming down here. Although it is in the way you walk and the walk itself that you experience your life. And reflections which is given to you by the universe and the true love of the one creator. There is light. There is also darkness. There is balance in it. It is what you are. Because you are not this or that. You are this and that. Yes. The Orion influences is trying to manipulate this, because they know he holds a lot of power and a lot of knowledge, and he could be an ally, but it has to be of his own will and choice. Although he do respect both sides, as it is a choice which has to be taken. Therefore, he also functioned as a tool for many experiences and words of wisdom. It is important that he stays fit and nourished and entertained to be able to give messages of all that is. He's starting to understand who he is, and many of you are starting to understand who he is and the mysterium which he holds for you and for himself. Why has the choices been taken? Why hasn't other more wisdom been coming true? It may be because this is the result which was expected, as in this time line this experience holds the key for education and for growing in frequency. either way. Because fourth density holds polarity also. It is in the true sixth density that you are in the light, and also negativity is blended and becomes in confusion to understand that it is of the one true creator. This is a true potential, true love, which can be given and understood, is that in the end you are all light. And it does not really matter which way you walk. You walk the experience you want to walk. Even if it is of polarity, love, light, darkness, hate, it is your choice in the end. But do not think that your choices will ring in everyone else's opinion and ears as what they deem fit for their own experience. Although you are moving upwards through the densities and you are walking towards unity and bringing that experience of the fourth dimensional density Earth, where you all can grow and cherish that love. Now you are here in this third density to bring uniting love and peace, grounding to those which are of polarity and forgetfulness and do not understand. We can give them that light and love. But do not expect all will listen. Those who are listening are those who are meant to be listening, as this is very far out for many, as their spiritual abilities haven't come to par with this one's experiences or abilities. The teachings of Ra can be confusing, but it is true wisdom and love the cosmos and those which have the knowledge of the universe and the densities and dimensions which you are a part of, which you have forgotten here, and needs to penetrate the vault to find the keys to open up yourself through questioning, meditation, and also true seeing into yourself and that knowledge which you hold there, intuition and light. Because the answer is in you all. Why make war and negativity when you can have peace, love, and heart, wisdom, abundance for all humankind? We do not question what is set in motion, what you need to learn, because what is at this moment and can be changed by your choices. You are moving towards love and where Earth is united as one, and you as a soul being are balanced up and included in a wholeness of unity and love. Much love from Dexter. And much love on your journey. You are on your path. Take your own choices. That is what life is all about. Much love.